just got my ass kicked. Literally, trying to do Crotus Nest, do your best. Came back to Velia. To do the event. However, Rufili is here. I searched all over for her, didn't show up. And this is the whole reason why I'm doing it. Inventory is one fucking, you know what, I don't care. Inventory slot. One? Bro, what the fuck? Anyway, goddamn man. Shouldn't be that.
If you want to get on a ship, you can register through me.
Okay. Register ship. That's not what I was trying to do. What the hell? Get on your ship? Okay. I don't have Rancid Island. Oh, yeah, I do. I was about to say, I thought I had Rancid Island. Faster than a fucking rat. does a very weird auto path. Guess with the wind or something? Do I have the note for this island? too. That island as well. I do not know from that fucking island. But anyway. I can't. All this fucking cutting around is annoying the piss out of me. I'm doing just as much fucking training. Oh, is that one? Oh, fuck it. I'll let it do it itself. Sorry, this is the really boring part of it. least close. Thank God. You're gonna tell me that a person's hearing or not. Motherfucker. He's literally supposed to be. Oh, there he is. Ah, no. Not running aground during this damn thing. Whee! It's not that bad. Okay. I'm glad I don't need a Zarka or a Nova or a Kunim. So I need 20 more seals for a silver. It sells so well against the fucking room. Since we're moving and I'm like out of moving right now. In this event, come on. It's called The Crow's Nest Awaits. First one, you get a fishing boat. As you see, I'm actually selling it, this fishing boat. Then it's Rancid Island, which we just were. Timberry Island, which I'm going to. Crow's Nest, which will be next after that. And then New Connections. I have no idea what that's going to entail. Look out over the whole wide sea. And then End of the Adventures, you get 50 bucks. But it's 1,000 contribution points. And I didn't feel like passing it up. Now I need to do this daily to the bottom of the dying pit, undying pit, but I'm not sure if you have to complete the bottom of the undying pit the first time. Oh, I have to complete the entire quest line. Crow's Nest, Crow's Mercenary. Oh, hold on, no I don't. Do I? Oh, it's suggested. Oh, here it is. Yep, it's the fucking one. I gotta get through here. I'm stuck on here. Piece of crap. Anyway. But I can't do part two of you, right? Without completing part one. There's an island over there. I don't even know the name of it. Fucking island there. Island there. And an island there. Node for this island's on the other side of it. Why are you gonna have me set that place? Somebody might be right, the raft might literally require you to have strength. Not the question. Damn it. There we go. Crow's Island or Crow's Nest, please have a big boat. Because sailing through that crap is a pain in the ass in a raft. I think it's the reason why they give you this boat. I don't care the reason why they give you the boat. I'm glad I got a free boat. And let's just realize this auto fail. And let's wait. It's really weird how the waves just cut into your fucking boat. This is the annoying part. Still going faster than I was before. Searching skill points. Don't know what I'm waiting for now. This is why I swam last time. I'm not going anywhere. There's gotta be a better way to do this. I don't think I'm moving. Nope, I wasn't. There we go. I think sailing into the wind with a sail will slow you down. how I'm getting close to. This is about the point where I abandoned my fucking raft. So I was making me no hit right now. Okay, that's good. Let's see if I overshoot. Okay. You do move sailing when you just sail your boat. Somebody told me you had to do quests for this shit. Fucking rough. Finally sailed for this stupid island. I'm still sailing half the way and swimming the rest. Okay, I can't get any closer. Look at you. Let me out. Enter the combat zone.
How many lanterns are there in your lighthouse?
Obtain all knowledge on Crow Island. That's beautiful. What should I say to me? how am I just gonna have to spend an annoying amount of time trying to fuck it? I mean, there's used to a large fucking thing before.
Have you brought sea coins?
Nope.
Let me have a look.
Not you.
Welcome to the Holy Hall of
maybe?
Trades.
No. Come on, let me know. God damn it.
I don't remember my original given name.
Tom.
This place is cozy and warm. It was freezing out there in the snow last night. The people back
okay.
Home.
So that's a little on. Nope. Shit. That was idiotic. No knowledge there. No knowledge there.
This is one of the most well-hidden areas in the world.
What about shoes?
Nor even death can stop the crow's gaze.
Okay. That's beautiful. The hell? Huh. Can't go through those doors. Nothing changed since the last time I was here. Aha! I'm doing that twice.
When should I go back to shore?
Soon. Can I move, please? Thank you. Good security? Nope. Just that one fucking security officer. Awesome. Anything here? Nope. Foster. What was that? Beautifully flashy as that is. It's really annoying. Yes, I person. Huh. Checked all of those. What the fuck are you? Oh, there's a shop. Ah ha ha. Potions. What fucking potions do I have? Thank you. Spike the field. I don't even know what sea I'm in. There ain't none of those seas. People on the sea? Crow's nest, thank you. What is that? Bro, knowledge, ecology, crow's nest. Let's see. I'm looking that up, because I'm not going to be fucking doing this too long. Ooh, my leg. Fucking leg. Thank you. Knowledge database. Hold on, that's a nice night crow. You stupid piece of crap. Go back. Ecology process. Thank you. Ecology. The people under at sea. What the fuck is this under? People at sea. Oh, people on the sea. My bad. Ecology. Where is it? Are you really gonna be like that? Maybe it's C. Nope. Character? People of the Pioneers of the Sky, People of Stars and There goes people on the sea. Why the hell did it do me like that? Crow's nest. Beakless crow? Okay. By herself? Okay. So, let's see if I can find Beakless Crow. I have all knowledge but one. Freaking person. That is not where it is. That is not intelligent either. Falling and dying will piss me off. Okay. I just gotta find Beakless Crow. This is knowledge I didn't have before. Didn't complete it. Huh. Cool. Get knowledge on shit that I don't need. Oh, cool. Come on. Nothing here. Okay. So I still gotta find this person. Deep with fuck. They made it seem like I had to go in here. There was a door, which there's not. Other than that, not the doorway. Fuck it, we'll go through the doorway. And through this doorway. How did one door open and not the other? Is it this one? Nope, it's not that one. Is it this one? Yes, it is. Okay. Let's see. Beakless Crow. I don't want to fall down, but at this point, I don't really give a shit. Oh, I can't see on this map. I forgot about that. Oh my god. That helps absolutely none, this picture does. Huh. That's where my is helpful. That's the wharf manager. Up and turn around. I'm supposed to use navigation in this place. Let's see. Looks like she might not be in here. Thought. I'm gonna find this Beakless Crow if I'm gonna continue on at my crack. Is this a son of a bitch?
No one can escape Crow's gate.
Doesn't matter. to tell me to follow you and you're not moving? He's gone outside. I hope it's up here. Because if it's the other way, I'm going to be a little annoyed. Okay, that was nice, sweet, and somewhat short. Let's see if I can deal with this annoyance. That is the next part of the event. With the gear that I have on. Nice lap. I can't deal with lagging every time I go to turn. There we go. I just cut down on some of the event. Some of the lag. Oh, wrong way. Too far.
Welcome to the Holy Hall of Trades.
But I'm dying. Yeah, I have skill points. Why do I keep forgetting that I have skill points? Nothing in Awakening that can be learned. And nothing I give a shit in Bob and my Awakening. Look, is this my board in purple? I actually give a shit about that. Anyway. Oh no. Never fucking mind. I'm not popping the chimney smoke. He hits too hard. Try and fuck him up like before. Yeah. One more time. Help with this. Wow. God damn. One more time. I don't have the fucking DP for this shit. When they said more PvE content, I thought it was going to be more, you know, available to be in party PvE content. This is one, not available to be a party. And two, that motherfucker hits hard. It's been 5 minutes. But I have a lot more energy than I care about. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm standing in the right spot. Don't you start that shit with me. Not that dumb. I did not mean to do that. Whatever. That was a nice stun. Move off of the platform. Pop any of my, oh, mine pops it down. Oh, damn it! Nope, fuck that shit. Can't do that. Now that I know that I need DP to do that, probably of 300. Not sure. I don't have my DP at 300. I'm gonna have to find a way to do that. Cause that hurt. Actually, let me see one sleep. Thank you. One last stupid time. Those gloves are way too low. I did that. That probably wasn't the smartest idea. Let that calm down. That does not have a 60-minute cooldown. 60-second cooldown, does it? Really? Come on. Oh, I did it. I did it. Yeah, he does heal himself. No. Ooh, shit. That was dumb. And I got some for it. That fucking asshole. No, I'm just fucking done. The other two didn't give me that much trouble. Shit.
Oh, this is so sad.
See this real fucking quick. Oh, I can't fucking dash at all like that? Oh, it locks it. Period. Okay, can't do that. So I did do it. Says I'm in Delano's territory. I'm showing on a fucking map to save my life. He's got fucking 15 potions already? I don't think I'm staying on this spot. No, you're not. Yeah, you are. Back up, then. She hits me a little too hard. Wow. What the fuck are you studying when I'm not close to you? Oh, you have got to be kidding me. He fucking charged and then turned around and charged. Nope. No. Don't have the DP for that. Yeah. Thank you guys for coming in and watching this annoyance that I pushed myself through. I didn't even realize that. So, thank everybody for coming out and watching. I'm going to actually end it right now because I got other stuff to do that was not a part of this. So thank you for watching.